你好，张老师来给你讲故事了。Hi, I'm here to tell you a story.
大家好 ，Hi everyone, welcome to Story Club. 欢迎来到故事乐园。我们今天的故事是讲三只小猪。来，跟我一起读吧。
从前有三只小猪，小猪，小猪，小猪，一二三，三只小猪。
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs, and they wanted to live in their own homes.
他们想自己搭一个房子自己住，所以他们自己去找房子。
They were looking for a house.
So, 第一个小猪想，他想搭一个很容易的房子，他觉得稻草的房子会很容易，所以他搭了一个稻草房。
The first little pig wanted an easy house to build, so he thought a straw house would be the easiest.
第二只小猪觉得稻草房子不够结实，他想搭一个树枝的房子。
The second little pig thought the straw house wouldn't be strong enough, so he built a house made of sticks.
他觉得住得很舒服。
He was very comfortable.
第三只小猪看看他的两个弟弟们搭的房子都不结实。
He thought their houses weren't sturdy at all.
So 第三个小猪想花很多时间做一个非常结实的房子，用砖。
So the third little pig decided to build a very sturdy house made of bricks.
他们三只小猪住的都很舒服。可是有一天，谁来了？
Who is this?
大灰狼。
A big bad wolf came.
大灰狼特别想吃小猪。他走到第一个小猪的草房。
He came to the first little pig's house.
然后他吹呀吹。He blew and he blew. 他把房子吹倒了。小猪跑跑跑跑到他的哥哥家，想跟他的哥哥一起住。他们赶紧藏到房子后面，然后躲在房子后面，非常害怕。
They were so scared and they hid behind the stick house.
不过大灰狼又跑来了。然后大灰狼在他的房子吹啊吹，你说吹没吹倒啊
？Do you think he blew their house down?
He did. Boom! 啊，那只小猪又跑啊跑啊跑，跑到了他的大哥哥家里面。大哥哥说：“不用怕，大灰狼吹不倒我的家。”
The oldest Piggy said, "Don't worry, the wolf can't blow down the brick house."
不过大灰狼又来了。大灰狼到他们家里又吹呀吹，可是他怎么吹也吹不倒，房子非常非常的结实。所以大灰狼就爬到房子上面，从烟囱里进到房子里。
The wolf climbed up to the chimney and thought he could get in through the chimney.
不过烟囱搭得非常好，大灰狼怎么进也进不去。
He can't get in because the chimney was so well built.
然后大灰狼就放弃了，灰溜溜地跑走了。
So the wolf gave up and ran away to look for other little pigs.
三只小猪看见大灰狼走了，一个一个的出来了。
So the little pig saw that the wolf left, so they came out.
三只小猪非常非常的开心，他们特别特别高兴，他的大哥哥建了一个这么结实的砖房子。
So the three little pigs were so happy that their older brother took the time to build such a nice brick house.
The end. 好，大家，我们下次见。 See you next time.
Wasn't that a fun story? I'll see you next time. 刚才的故事真好玩。我们下周再见。
再见。
再见。